Hello friends, in this video we are going to see a simple problem based on parallel resonance. The statement of problem is like this: a coil of inductance 31.8 mH with resistance of 12 ohm is connected in parallel with a capacitor across 250 volts 50 hertz supply. Determine the value of capacitance if no reactive current is taken from the supply. So let's solve. Before solving, let's draw a circuit diagram. So here, what they have given? A coil. So coil is nothing but a resistance in series with inductance. The resistance is 12 ohm, inductance is 31.8 millihenry. So this coil is connected in parallel with a capacitor whose value we are supposed to find out. Whole circuitry is connected across 250 volt 50 hertz supply. We have to obtain the value of C such a way that no reactive current is taken from the supply. So this statement is very important. Why? Because this is telling you this is a parallel resonance circuit. So I will write: no reactive current is taken from the supply implies resonance condition, or I should say parallel resonance, because parallel circuit is given. Once you have determined it's a resonance, rest of the problem will be very easy, because you have to just apply one formula. So resonating frequency FR equal to 1 upon 2 pi root of 1 upon LC minus R square divided by L square. So if you adjust the value of capacitor such a way that this will become resonating frequency. So 50 hertz equal to 1 upon 2 pi root of 1 upon, what is the value of L? It's a 31.8 millihenry. C, we are supposed to calculate. R is 12 ohm, so it's a 12 square. L square is again 31.8 into 10 raised to minus 3 whole square. So if you solve, what you will get? 50 equal to 1 upon 2 pi root of, if you solve this, it will be 1 upon 0.0318 C, and answer for this will be 142399.4304. If I further simplify, it will be 98696.044 equal to 31.4465 upon C minus 142399.4304. In this equation, only unknown is C, and that is equal to 1.3043 into 10 raised to minus 4 farad. So hint is, identify it's a resonance and apply the formula and get an answer. Thank you.